dry conditions, including July, registering as the hottest month on record, have created the perfect storm for wildfires. Nearly 17,000 structures
on conditions last year. That's like spending more than 4 days sitting in rush hour traffic.
More than 13,000 firefighters on that night.
The 10 freeway between the 405 and 110 is
including what has already become the largest in California's history.